Welcome to the Animal Allies season of First Lego League. What is this season all about? It's about the ways that people and animals interact. It's not just about how we affect animals or how they affect us. It's about the times, places, and ways we interact with animals, and how those interactions could be better. In the Animal Allies Project, your team will identify a problem that happens when people and animals interact. Design a solution that makes the interaction better for animals, people, or both. Then share your problem and solution with others. To prepare for this challenge, First Lego League staff interviewed professionals in the fields of biomimicry, ecology, veterinary medicine, and more. Based on what we learned, we focused on two major categories. Sometimes the person helps the animal, and sometimes the animal helps the person. For animal allies, think of people and animals as allies in the quest to make life better for everyone. Your team's project mission this season is to make our interactions with animals better, hopefully better for all of us. For example, in the robot game, you'll see a man being helped across the street by a guide dog. We learn that the harness used for official guide dogs hasn't changed in many years. What if it could be redesigned so that it helps the dog communicate more effectively with her handler, but it's also more comfortable for the dog to wear? Before you pick a problem, make sure you understand the parameters. In the Animal Allies Challenge, an animal is any member of the scientific animal kingdom, besides humans, that is currently alive today. It might be an animal that lives in your home or neighborhood. It might be an animal that you have seen at a zoo, aquarium, or farm. It might be an animal that lives in the forest, ocean, desert, or other habitat. Focus on how people interact with the animal you choose and how those interactions could be better. This isn't a book report on why animals are great. By the end of the season, you will be solving real problems and inventing solutions to help people and animals live together better. So get ready, get set, get out there and choose your animal allies. Read the challenge for the full details of what you need to accomplish this season, and read the challenge guide for helpful guidance on your process. Visit www.firstlegoleague.org for more resources to help you, and watch your team email blasts for tips and information about events near you. The Animal Allies season is brought to you in part by our global sponsors, 3M, NI, Rockwell Automation, and of course, Lego.